So here we're planting our vertical wall system with bib lettuce. Each of these grow cubes goes into one of the pre-drilled holes, which has water trickling down the surface behind it, creating a nutrient film for the plants to grow in. When these plants are adults, they'll start to look more like this head here, get a nice round shape to them before we bring them to market.